Display, share through. Soompi.1x1 actor Joo Won recently greeted his fans through a live broadcast to talk about his experience as an assistant instructor in the army, and also shared his positive impression of BIGBANG's G-Dragon, who trained in his division. See also, April Boy Group Brand Reputation Rankings revealed the actor appeared on a live broadcast held by the Republic of Korea Army on April 9. He was there to explain in detail the routine that all recruits go through in their fifth week of basic training. Soompi. Display, news. English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English.300x250, ATF. After going through the necessary information, Joo Won also shared stories of his work as an assistant instructor in his division. He smiled as he said, "Because I enlisted at quite a late age, a lot of recruits ask for me when they request a counseling session. They open up to me about their hardships and difficulties, and they are able to then go on and complete their training safely. I always feel proud when they call me up later to let me know they're doing well in their divisions." Joo Won also revealed that one of his most memorable trainees was none other than G-Dragon, who enlisted in February. The BIGBANG member underwent basic training at the 3rd Infantry Division, widely known as the White Skull, or Skeleton Unit, which is also where Joo Won is carrying out his military service. Joo Won stated, "Recently, Kwon Ji-young, G-Dragon's real name, trained with us as a recruit. He was very hardworking. Even from far away, you got the feeling that he got along with everyone and was working hard. He was a very memorable recruit." Finally, Joo Won greeted his fans and thanked them for their support while he is serving in the military. The actor enlisted in May 2017 and is currently serving as an assistant instructor. He will be discharged in February 2019. Source 1.